Hi, this is Naveen Kumar. See, a beautiful river. I remember one story once I read. There lived two monks in a forest. While they were walking through the forest, they saw a river and a beautiful lady sitting on the side of the river. They have to swim to reach the other end of the river so that they can continue their walk. And this beautiful lady asked these monks, "Can you please help me to cross this river?" One junior monk and a senior monk was there. Junior monk refused, telling, "I am not supposed to even look at a woman. Then how can I take you, touch you and cross the river?" But the senior monk agreed to what beautiful lady asked. He took her on his back and crossed the river. And she said, "Thanks, why reach the other end?" And they were walking kilometers and kilometers. The junior monk was fully frustrated. He couldn't agree to what the senior monk has done. And as senior monk, "How can you touch a woman? You broke your oath." At this moment, senior monk replied, "My dear friend, I put her on the river bank on that while itself. You are still carrying her in your mind." We human beings often have this tendency to keep emotional baggages, to keep emotional baggage of rage, of frustrations, of desperations, of failures. Why should we carry that? Just leave that and move forward. That can ignite your movement towards success and your dreams. Throw your emotional baggages and become a great successful.